Okay, we're heading upstairs. So here's the going upstairs, and these high ceilings. And this is looking down on the downstairs in the kitchen and all that in the front room. So here is that. This could be a playroom, an office, or a family, extra family room. And this is going left to a little girl's room. And it's big. Again, all the woodwork on the walls. And it goes around. And then here are the closets. So they're not walk-in, but they're a great size. And like shelving, they're great. These are great kids' closets. So we go back over here. And here's a bathroom. Just a cute little bathroom with a tub and a curtain. And then some storage in the bathroom. So here's the room. Again, and then here's another room. This is just a, so this could be, who knows, just another room, another closet. Same, I think all the kids' closets are the same. So this one's a different shape because it has that little nook right there where they put the bed. So this is probably my least favorite room, but it's still cute and big. And here's a little cove, which I think you can make into like a little reading area, which would be fun. And then here's the last bedroom. And this one is awesome. This would be Seth's and Caleb's. So we'd have them share. Here's the side. And then the cute ceiling lines. Wood, the wood on the walls. Here's a little desk area. Another big closet. And then this, I wish that this could capture all the ceilings. My phone's not doing the best job, but. And look at these views. So you look out the window, and you have these mountains. It's right by the Murdoch Trail and Battle Creek Falls, a dry canyon. So this is a great location, 4 minutes from Cody's school. And so, super convenient. That's it.